Hey guys, it's your boy Kirkers, and welcome back to Telltale The Walking Dead. This is episode 5, and there's a reason this is episode 5. Because it kept trying to make me restart all of episode 4. So I just said, you know what? Fuck episode 4. So yeah, this is episode 5. I pretty much skipped all of episode 4 because it tried to make me redo it. None of my choices are probably the same. Sarah's still dead, so that's a bonus. Because she would have died anyway.
Fuck you! You started this shit! Anyi! Zasna Lili Minya!
Leave it, Clem. Leave him! Leave him!
Keep your head down. Oh, shit.
Leave him. No, Luke. No, you stupid bastard. See, that's what you get.
Are you okay? You're shot.
Yeah. I'm fine.
Why didn't you just leave him die, you stupid asshole?
I think it went straight through. Shit, I don't know. I'm gonna be fine. I think I'm gonna be fine.
You get out here, or I put a bullet in this kid's head. Shut up!
Отпусти меня, прошу. Я должен быть с ней.
I said shut up!
Kenny, what are you doing?
I'm ending this. Get out here, right fucking now!
Ты замочил Наташу! Ты ублюдок! Он и так покойник!
Ты ему только поможешь! You think I'm bluffing? Get out here!
Перестань, отпусти меня! Я должен посмотреть, если с ней все в порядке!
Stop squirming, dammit!
Now shoot him! Clem! Shoot him! Hey, Jane Ex Machina! Oh!
Safe to come out.
Here, I got him.
Throw him into a nearby creek.
Jesus Christ. That was intense.
Seriously. Killed the baby and
thought that was it.
Yeah, it was.
Pulled that little Russian fuck.
Thanks for coming back. I didn't know this man. I had to kill someone that didn't wrong me in some way. He didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker. But it's different.
He deserved it. He was trying to kill us.
Yeah. That's why I did it, but it felt wrong.
Oh yeah, because that's a good idea, Kenny.
You can still leave, you know. There's nothing holding you here.
I sort of wish that was true. Let's go.
Huh? How did this happen?
She turned. Just like that.
Clem spotted it first. Did what she had to protect the child.
This isn't your fault.
I'm saying myself. I don't care a shit about the kid.
I just lost too much blood. It ain't nobody's fault.
You saved the boy's life.
You know, we could have done better by her.
She's with Alvin now. Yeah. Yeah, she is. Don't worry, Becca. We'll take care of your boy. You rest easy.
Oh yeah, Kenny knows what's up. Kill us, son of a bitch!
Hey, hey!
Stop!
Guys,
get off me!
What are you doing?
He ain't a threat to
you. He is! Yes, he is!
Of course he is! Get out of the way!
Whoa! What are you doing?
I'm doing the same thing this asshole.
Move out of the way, Mike.
Move out of the way, Mike.
You... Clint, you don't mean that.
There is house, food, please.
Kill him. Kill him.
No, no. It's true.
What button do I press to kill him myself?
Food.
See? He wants to help.
Oh, don't be stupid. He's just trying to save his...
Throw that stupid child on the floor and shoot that Russian prick in the head, Clementine. Come on.
He's lying. We can't trust him. It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. You just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this. You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place.
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny. She just helped us.
Don't blame her for what these people did. Think about the baby, Kenny. If there are supplies, we need them. We ain't gonna last much.
Kill him.
We gotta take a chance.
There's a town nearby, isn't there? We can look there. Isn't that where we were going? Oh, Kenny, you dumb shit. Why? So no one is going to actually kill this guy. Fuck. You stupid ass idiots. Seriously, what is wrong with all of you?
Look, I know you're probably pissed about me leaving. When I heard the gunshots, I knew it was a mistake. If it helps, the thing I'd normally do is walk away for good. But I didn't. Despite what my instincts are telling me. Despite everything I've seen.
I'm not pissed. I'm glad you're back. I didn't want you to go in the first place.
Thanks. That's good. Because you're probably 90% of the reason I came back. And it'd probably get pretty annoying if you hated me the whole time.
Wouldn't want it to be annoying.
No. That would suck. I'm gonna try to make this work.
We still should kill the goddamn Russian.
I promise you I won't abandon you again. Which, to be fair, I've never done before. Even though I probably should have.
I mean, come on.
You don't gotta point the gun at him all the time. You forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arm all sore. I'm worried about Kenny. He's in a dark place. We gotta keep an eye on him. Everything he's been through. He's lost.
He'll be okay. I've known him a while.
Well, it's all starting to pile up. It's weighing on him. Everyone has a breaking point. You're the only one that he trusts. That he really trusts. That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back. He's counting on you. If we're really going to make this work, we're all counting on you.
I'll do my best.
I know.
Come on, slowpokes! Wait, we need to stop?
No, no, I'm fine. Hey, I just need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should have.
All right, wait there. Hey, what I say? When I tell you something, you fucking listen, you understand?
Kenny, come on! There's no need for that!
He's getting what he deserves.
Just put a bullet in his head.
I say stop. You'd best stop.
He deserves it.
He deserves to be treated like a human being. That's all I'm
saying. Hello, we're in the fucking apocalypse. Human rights go out the fucking window when zombies are walking around trying to eat us all. Oh, dumbass.
Please, ease up on me.
Just fucking stop.
We were just in prison not two episodes ago. Do you not remember that?
He doesn't have to treat him that way. He's been through enough. You all right here?
Yeah, yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need anything.
Okay.
Here, just take the baby.
Okay.
What is it with you guys?
What do you mean?
Every man I've known is always trying to let each other know how tough they are. Put them in their place. Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit. And it all ends the same way.
But don't look at me. I ain't that guy.
I've noticed that too. I don't know why it has to be that way. It just is. Get two of them in a room and it's just a matter of time before they're challenging each other or something.
Yeah. Suppose I've been in enough spitting contests to agree with you. Guess it took a woman to talk some sense into him. Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Hey, Bonnie.
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
For what? I'll be right back.
Damn it.
Here.
Thank you.
Don't have any war for you to take with them, so, stay strong.
We walked. At least most of us did. We basically had to be carried.
Silence, no. Lean up against a tree. Bullet in my leg. But alive. When so many of my friends are dead. No good reason. And I couldn't do anything to stop. Everyone we set out with just gone.
Well, most of the deaths have been your fault, so...
Carlos. Sarah.
They didn't die in vain.
I mean, you could have done a lot more to prevent so many deaths. Except the Sarah one. I'm glad you let me leave her behind. She wasn't any use to anyone.
That's perfect.
Trust me.
Nothing much. You know, Lainin, mostly.
Luke's feeling bad about what happened.
What?
Really?
But it's not your fault. Bad things happen and we can't control it all the time.
She's right. You don't go blaming yourself for this.
All right. Can we drop it? I'm fine. Thanks a lot.
Hey, don't give me that attitude, old asshole.
Change the bandages on Kenny's wound. I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable with me doing it. But you know him better than I do. Maybe he'll let you do it.
Okay.
Better go. That's gonna sting, but only for a second. It's gonna clean it.
Oh, I know what it does. It's gonna suck.
It's gotta get done.
Yeah, I kind of had to use it before. Luke knows what I'm talking about. Why don't you ask him about it?
I was thinking we'd go with Alvin Jr. What do you think? Rebecca mentioned she'd like to name him Alvin if it was a boy.
I think his parents would have liked that.
Yeah, me too. Alvin Jr. it is. You like that? Well, I think AJ approves. What do you, got there? Because I think I'm all right.
I'm changing your bandage.
Sounds like I don't have much...
No, you get... don't. I'm the main character, and I... you do what I say. Okay, so take off your bandage. Right.
Let's get it over with.
I don't have anything for you to bite down on, so... grit your teeth. Or I'll do it.
Still gonna be pretty when this heals?
I'm glad Carver's dead.
I got even with him. So, I'm guessing this is gonna be the shitty part.
Don't be a baby. Yeah, unfortunately.
Holy fucking hell.
Hey, hey, the language.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. You're right. Sorry about the language, Junior. You're gonna be tougher than me when you're grown. I'm going to expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am.
You can hear a few bad words. I've heard plenty.
And you've said plenty, too.
That shouldn't have been the case. You were right about me giving myself up. I can't believe I was willing to sacrifice Alvin just to hold out a little longer. We should have saved him sooner. Got him out of the camp. But I'm going to think about that.
I don't think Alvin was making out that... or alive.
Alvin should be here.
Carver's the one who did it, not you.
Yeah, I suppose. But I can't help but feel guilty.
I just have those on hand. Where I got them. Don't ask.
Yep. Are we ready to go? Let's head out.
Is that it? Hey, I'm talking to you!
What? It? It's what?
What do you mean, what? The place you're fucking taking us!
He doesn't speak much English.
Arvo, that's not what you're taking us to, right? How much further is the house you were talking about?
Answer her, goddammit!
It's still more walk. Some more hours.
Goddammit! I knew-
Let's just kill this sumbitch!
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
It's getting dark. Maybe we should stop for the night.
This is bullshit.
Relax.
Don't tell me to relax. He's lying. He's been lying this whole time.
Stop fighting. Can we just try and have a calm, quiet night where everyone isn't at each other's throats? Please.
That sounds nice.
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
It also sounds damn impossible. Don't pull away your gun, you didn't shoot the Russian yet.
Alright, y'all wait here.
Can I at least push him down the hill? If he survives, good. If he doesn't, good. Come on, just a little push. Stop giving me the goddamn kid. I don't care.
No.
Throw him down the mountain as well.
Hey, Melvin, don't be a whiny jerk.
Ha!
Wouldn't guess that would work.
Me neither.
I think he likes you. Calmed right down?
He's annoying.
He's annoying.
Oh, don't be like that. He's had a rough start. A real rough start.
He's gonna get left behind, and I will not be sad to see him go.
Come on over. It's safe.
Just push the Russian down the hill. Push him. Come on, Clem. Sparta kid. Come on. Where is the logic?
Today's my birthday. Near as I can tell, at least. Definitely this week.
Well, happy birthday, Luke.
Yeah, man. Happy birthday.
Surprised you could even keep track.
Here, come over here. I have a present for you. I'm going to push you into that fire. Come on. Get where I can push you.
It's worth celebrating.
Dumbass.
So, that makes you... what? 27?
That's right. I'm surprised you remember. Sure as hell feel a lot older.
Don't even start with that shit.
Got out of college 5 years ago. Feels like a million years. At least I don't have to worry about paying off them student loans.
I hear that. I'm sure there's some asshole sitting on that paperwork waiting to collect.
Fuck school.
I'd have liked to go to college.
Just a waste of money.
Yeah.
I don't know about that.
There you go.
Well, the major in art history hasn't helped too much the last few years.
Sounds like you majored in working in a coffee shop.
Pretty much.
Oh, stop it.
You get a minor in agriculture. Keep the old man happy.
Oh, I almost forgot. We're saving it for a special occasion, and while it being your birthday and all. This is
really?
Time as any.
Why?
Where did you get it? Bill kept all the alcohol in the armory. He didn't like people imbibing.
What's that mean?
Drinking. He didn't think people should drink. Feel a little guilty taking the first...
Whoa, wait! You gotta make a toast.
I'm not really the,
Come on, birthday boy. It don't have to be fancy.
A toast means we all got something to drink.
Oh, we can just pass the bottle around afterwards. Go on.
To the loved ones that we've lost along the way. And to the hope that we see them again. Someday.
Hear, hear.
Well, if Kenny sees the ones he loves someday, he will be in a... That'll be kind of awkward.
Can't be too careful.
The baby might be cold.
Nah, I'll keep him warm. He's a tough one.
You sure?
Yeah.
Thank you.
No problem. I'm gonna post up over near the hole in the fence there. Holler if you need me.
Thanks, Kenny.
Fire's real nice.
Aren't you getting at least take the top off? You can't really drink with the top on.
I didn't expect her to come back. Just when I thought I got her figured out, she up and surprises.
It's a good thing. You saved our ass.
I know. I just... don't know what she's getting out of all this.
We're lucky to have her. I'm glad she's here.
Well, she helped us back there. So that puts her as okay in my book.
Well, it ain't no secret how you...
Yeah, we already know how you feel about her.
Oh, come on.
Are you just dumb twit?
It was stupid.
I understand. She's a pretty girl.
I don't know. Guess I just... wanted to forget about all this shit for like 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Man, that's longer than I'd last at this point.
Hey.
Alright, it wasn't 10 minutes.
Come on. We got a little one around.
Sorry. Forget I said anything.
I know what you're talking about.
I certainly hope not.
You're talking about kissing stuff.
Yeah.
It would have been hysterical if Clementine just started saying, oh, you're talking about sex. And then it'd be like, right. Let's not talk about that anymore.
Maybe she came back for you.
Could be.
I don't know what to say.
I doubt it.
Thanks a lot, Clem.
No.
Yeah, but nobody likes you.
She's just not impressed.
Apparently not.
Come on, Clem. Luke's a regular Casanova.
Hey, shut up.
Don't be modest. Your moves are working on all the ladies.
Worked on me. Shit. I just did it too, didn't I? Sorry. It's the drink talking.
She said that out loud. She said that out loud. Why did you say that out loud?
Clem, go see if you can get Jane and Kenny over by the fire. It's too cold for
me. I like you're not gonna give it to Mike. I guess Mike doesn't give it. She either.
They expect you to lure me over there with alcohol? I wouldn't have expected a bottle to last this long. It's probably been a while for everyone.
We just want you to feel welcome. It's warm over by the fire.
What is it?
It's rum.
I don't know. It might be awkward.
Hey, you don't have to go.
It doesn't have to be. We're all adults here.
Are we now?
You know what?
Excuse yourself! Come, bitch slapper! You forget your place. Please. I may be the youngest here, but I'm older than all of you. Because you're all idiots.
Have you had any? Want to sit? It's okay.
Sure.
Are you okay?
Bitter as hell? Well, probably. Something like that.
I better take that back. I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink. God, I was so stupid back then. There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really spicy, sweet liquor. Oh, what was its name? Oh, it was dumb. Earthquake or something.
Sounds like you were a bad kid.
I guess I was. At the bottom of the bottle, there were these sugar crystals. And I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my parents' dining room floor to get at them. And it shattered into 1,000 pieces.
Sounds like a mess.
Yeah, it was. Every couple years, someone would step on a piece of glass that didn't get swept up and get mad at me all over again. The problem with glass is, it looks a lot like sugar crystals.
That's never really been a problem for me.
Keep it that way. My sister found me, drunk, blood pouring out of my mouth. Jamie thought I was dying, so she called 911.
You ate glass?
Fucking hell. Maybe they should consider putting alcohol in plastic containers like they do for fizzy drinks.
I guess a deal's a deal. Here. That guy needs a drink more than any of us.
Actually, no. He needs it the least. You've not seen Kenny when he's drunk. He is... It's not a pretty sight.
No, that's... I'm fine.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wherever you like.
Well, I will talk to Kenny in the next episode. Until then, and thanks for watching. Hopefully it won't make me restart this episode and the next one. Hopefully not, anyway. But until then, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Hit subscribe for more videos. And until next time, I'll see you all real soon, and I hope you all have a very good day.